I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055. She said, boy, you not.
Hello. A long sat down and recorded a little video. So a little recap. Okay, and we're back. Sorry for whatever attempt that was. What I was trying to say, but I just reviewed the video and it's all fucked. It's all popping and everything because my mic wasn't plugged in. I don't even know if this is plugged in right now either. I hope it is and I hope everything is fine. We'll see it when I preview it and I go to edit. But what I was trying to say is the reason why I've been gone is just because I wanted to stay healthy and I didn't really see any races for me that were beneficial to run this outdoor season. So I was just like, you know what, let me take a break. I have a thing called osteoarthritis slaughter disease in my knees. I've had it for a couple years now. It just stunts my growth to a degree because I'm too proactive. So I took 3 weeks off and pretty much a lot off during the winter just to like grow and really get stronger and just work on my mental side of things and everything. But nothing bad was going on, trust me, I was fine. But just doing that helped me really find the drive to want to get back into training and see where I want to go these next couple of years. And now I know what I want to do and how I'm going to get there. So the next steps that I have for this summer really is to start getting some training in for the longer races like the half marathon and the marathon, just so I can try to hit standard for Olympic trials. So I can hit standard for Olympic trials and then hopefully run at Olympic trials, because even then, running at Olympic trials, or even if I get in the conversation of even trying to qualify for the Olympics, that would be insane. Just making a video out of that, just documenting everything, would be so cool. But that would be sick if I do make an Olympic team and get to go run in Paris and all the other stuff. Either way, I want to go to the Olympics either as a spectator or as an athlete, but we want to be as an athlete competing, and I think that'll be the coolest thing ever, trying to qualify for the Olympics. But that's really all I have planned for this upcoming summer, just working on that and some other personal things I want to do on the side. But the reason why, like I said, I was gone was I was just building my health and mental, and I got into rock climbing with Jack. That's why the last couple of videos have just been rock climbing, just because that's not so much of just my legs for sake. It's like arms, core, everything, shoulders, back. It's a little bit of everything, and it kept me in shape and fit. And then I was still doing extra stuff on the side, like little soccer and stuff with my family and friends. But that's all I really have. I hope you guys enjoyed these little recap about why I've been gone for 3 weeks, like not really talking or anything. But you'll still have the rock climbing videos. I'll post those randomly throughout the week if I go rock climbing and stuff like that, try to get those contents out. I might try to do more in-depth kind of things, just so like, okay, this is what I do for training for rock climbing. I'm not a professional rock climber, so whatever I say is not like, oh, you should live by this because I do it. I'm just showing you what works for me as me being a newer rock climber, and as Jack being a newer rock climber, what we do to help us get better and stronger. But some people seem to like that, the climbing stuff that we do. So I'm going to keep posting that. I'm going to keep posting my weekly running videos and training vlogs like this. But until then, I'll catch you guys next week.